Welcome back to our YouTube channel, guys. My name is Ardil, and today's video is all about ABAuto's CLA45s that we've upgraded with a brand new Thinkware Dashcam. But before we get on to today's video, make sure you guys at home have subscribed to our YouTube channel, because we've got a massive competition live on our channel at the moment. We're giving away a brand new PlayStation 5, as well as an Audison Prima amplifier. All the details are in the description below. However, let's get on with today's video. So we're here with Adam from ABAuto with his brand new CLA45S. Welcome, Adam.
Thank you so much for having me.
That's all right. How are you finding the car?
Oh, it's been absolutely incredible. Right now, I'm still running the engine in. We're at 600 miles. We have to get to 1,000. But once the engine's running, that means we can use Sport Plus mode, race mode. It's going to be insane. And you guys have got some incredible studio lighting here. So the matte paint just looks incredible.
And obviously, with that matte paint, with the car that it is, it needs to be protected. And that's the reason why you're here today.
Yeah, no, I really wanted to get a dash cam fitted, and I wanted one with good parking record. So yeah, you guys recommended this one to me, and yeah, I can't wait to test it.
So just to tell you a little bit more about the actual dash cam, obviously from driver's view, very difficult to see. It's completely hidden away pretty much. Obviously you're having to go down right away to see this, but this is the Thinkware T700. It's a very discrete camera solution. So the cable run goes neatly up. Everything's hardwired in, all done to obviously the highest possible standards as always. In terms of this camera, it's a phenomenal bit of kit. It's the reason why I think you wanted to go for it is because of the sort of cloud application and being able to actually view all the footage wherever you are in the world, right?
Yeah, I wanted to have it on my phone. You know, like if I'm in a restaurant or something and I'm worried about my car because I've parked in a tight space,
yeah,
I can just pull it up and see. I mean, that was the main draw for this dash cam, the parking mode. And that's why I was so happy you guys were able to hook it up to its own external battery at the back as well.
Yeah, so on the camera, you've got full access live directly onto an application. So you can literally view it wherever you want. But it's got a really nice wide angle lens as well. So obviously it is off center because of the cluster that you've got here, but you've still got a massive view here. It's really, really phenomenal. I think it's full HD quality, 1080p. It's a phenomenal bit of kit. You've got a SIM card built into it for the cloud and LTE side of it, but you've also got an SD card built in there. So it's also storing to there as well as the cloud as well. So you've got loads of functionality. But obviously the main thing with this camera system is you can view it wherever you want. And one really cool feature as well, if your vehicle was involved in an accident, hopefully ever not, but if it was, you've actually got an SOS function that actually contacts your emergency contacts and actually alerts them of an incident as well, which is quite a cool little feature as well.
That's really cool, yeah. I like how you guys have fitted it there rather than there, because I can't actually see it. The mirror's in the way. Yeah, you've done a really nice job with the cabling as well, really nice.
So we've also installed a rear dash camera to give you that full round protection for you when the vehicle's parked, but also on the road. Rear dash camera cable run runs really neatly behind factory panels all the way to the front dash camera. However, the rear dash camera is actually very, very small because it's just an image being relayed to the front camera. The other really cool thing that we've added onto the system is what you mentioned earlier is about that battery.
Before,
where you've had dash cameras, you've had them hooked up to the battery causing a drain. Obviously, there is a drain on a vehicle's battery whenever that is done in that way. So what we've actually installed is something called a Thinkware iVault battery. It's completely hidden away. It's underneath the boot floor. What that actually means is when you're driving, say 45 minutes, you'll actually get around about 16 hours of parking mode recording. But obviously that's relative. If you're down going down to the shops, to protect your vehicle while it's parked, any driving time will give you that hours in recording. So you've then protected, you know that you're protected while on the road while driving, but also any time when you're parked.
Yeah, no, that's amazing. It's just going to be so good peace of mind just knowing that it's always recording. And I love the app as well. I've never had one before with its own app where you can, well, I've had one before with its app, but not where you can just pick up a live view and just see your car at all times. I mean,
yeah.
I'm one of those people that park about 20 miles away from the supermarket and I always get in trouble with my wife. And to be able to just see my car and not have to worry about parking 100 miles away is going to be amazing.
So you can walk around Tesco and you can have your car view.
I'll have it on the trolley. Yeah, I'll have it on the trolley so I can watch my car, and every time I see someone with a trolley go near the car, I'll be like... But yeah, no, thank you so much. It's absolutely incredible. I can't wait to properly test it out.
So we're all wrapped up here on today's install. The CLA45S is now protected with the Thinkware dashcam. I'm sure you're going to be over the moon with the install, but also the product itself. So we're all done.
Brilliant. Thank you so much. Cannot wait to test it out. It's an amazing dash cam setup and you guys have done such a nice tidy job. And yeah, I really enjoyed just having a look around the workshop as well. If you guys don't know, I have a YouTube channel called ABAuto. And yeah, I'm going to be doing a full review of this dash cam. And I also make some videos with this amazing CLA45S. So check out ABAuto on YouTube. But you know, thank you so much for having me here. It's been a pleasure.
That's all right. It's been a pleasure having you. And the link for Adam's channel will be in the description below. So thank you very much for watching today's video. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. Remember to hit the subscribe button to our channel. But thank you very much. We'll see you soon.